I won't sugarcoat it. Tackling addiction is a tough project. I know, I've beaten addiction to opioids, but it wasn't easy, and it wasn't immediate. You can't just wing it. It's like building a complex piece. You've got to have a plan, and you've got to have the right tools. Addiction can feel like too big of a problem to solve. I didn't know how to get serious about overcoming my addiction until I talked to my doctor about MAT. MAT is short for medication-assisted treatment. It combines FDA-approved drugs with counseling and behavioral therapy, giving you the tools you need to break addiction down into something that feels manageable. It's the only plan with a proven track record, an 80% success rate over 1.5 years, even higher success rates over longer periods of time. The drugs MAT uses bind to the opioid receptors in your brain, helping you beat your withdrawal symptoms and your cravings. Drugs like methadone, buprenorphine, or naltrexone. This method can move you from maintaining your addiction to beating it. If you or someone you love is struggling with opioid addiction, talk to your doctor about MAT. They'll work with you to figure out the right medication and a treatment plan that works for your medical history and personal needs. A plan that puts you back on track for life. Talk to your doctor about setting up a personalized medication-assisted treatment plan.